disappointed staff of Sion Hospital, Mumbai, India. On 12 January 2015, Mumbai Mirror had published a news with the title Sion Hospital Den Among 24 Nailed in E-Tendering Scam, in which the Sion Hospital Den Dr. Avinash Supe was mentioned as alleged involvement in Rs. 100 crore scam with Assistant Municipal Commissioner Devendra Kumar Jain. Dr. Avinash Supe said, there are many emergency civil and electric works where urgent execution is needed. In such cases, civil engineers are asked to carry out essential work and engineers initiate the tenders, process and execute them for final approval. After the process is duly completed by the Department of the Engineer, tenders are received by the DEN for final approval. He further added, BMC has successfully completed more than 17,000 tenders so far. However, irregularities were found in less than 50 tenders for which remedial measures are already taken by the administration. And so, the heading in the newspaper stating that Den Sion Hospital is among 24 nailed in e-tendering scam is absolutely defaming and spoiling my honest and efficient image I have developed since last so many years. And so the Sion Hospital staff, being disappointed with the title given against the Den, they showed their anger in the form of protest within the hospital campus only. News by News 129.